Yo people, Anthony, I'm Mark here today with Cities: Skylines. So we still have a big problem of the amount of dead people that we have in the city right now, as you can see. But hopefully we will be able to fix that soon enough. So hopefully everything will be fine. So it seems like, there's just a big death wave, I think, that is causing the issue. So yeah. I was also expanding our city here, as you can see, nearby the Fantastic Park, but I think we still have to wait until all the deaf people are gone, I guess. Because we have a lot of crematoriums. Yeah, we do. But the main problem is that we have no weekly income, we lose a lot of money. So I hope that will all fix itself. Maybe we can get the budget up. This will hurt our income even more, but I mean, we could also lower the budget for power. Of course. Maybe even water. Say to 70%. I think that will do enough. Okay, it seems like population is starting to get back up. Yes. Okay, we don't have buses. Okay, that doesn't even matter. But okay, it seems like the amount of people that are willing to live in our city are coming back. Okay, the power is ...75% possibly. Just to have that. Yeah, like that. That's good enough. This might need to be 75% as well. Yeah. I think this is better to have just to 100% because we have so many people working in the in there. Yeah, I think this is the best that I can do. Yeah, just the bare minimum. Okay. It's getting better. People are coming back. The income seems to be going well. That's good. And then, of course, a sinkhole happens. God damn it. Oh, fucking course. But we are making income, yes. Hope it is in the ocean.
Somewhere in the city. Stay out of harm's way and
well,
contact authorities with any.
Not a problem. Okay. So first things first, we are getting people again. Don't you dare. I'm looking at the counter of how many people there are coming in the city. And of course we are making a bit more profit. Yeah, it's getting there. So now all the crematoriums need to be fixing the death problem. Can't I see how many dead people there are? There are around 3,000 diseased. We have a capacity around 6,000 for in the crematorium. We also have a cemetery, but I think we are going to have to get rid of that. Hmm. Production rates are record high. Upgrades at work. Nice. Good job, guys. Yeah, a lot of people need workers here. A lot. Pumping is your business, and this is what you have. How can you pump with that shit? No idea. Don't want to ask. But ask it anyway. Okay, so the city is starting to get back up track. A little. I'm not saying it's great, but it's getting there. The crematorium is now working hard to get all the disease out of our city, of course. Yeah, there are just a lot and a lot of people that. Yeah. I mean, we have a lot of money, so the income doesn't really matter as much right now. Since we can handle it still. Yeah, I think in this episode I don't want to do as much, because I'm also starting to plan what I want to do with this area, of course, because we still have a lot of empty space here, and I think that is the next part where we want to expand. And of course, last episode we had a meteor right there, and I put down a big rock in the middle of the crater. So yeah, we're just going to have to wait. Okay, if this is going down, this number, then it is good. Yeah, it's getting a little, not as much as I want. But I'm glad how far the city has been in. But of course, there are some major setbacks like this, what I really don't like. There are a lot of trucks here, all going to the harbor. Which is good, of course. There seems to be a low demand of residential zones. So, yeah, like this. They start to build here. That's not, that's good. Very, very good. Yeah. The crematoriums need to work. Disease stored 105, even 0. Last week 44, here's in use 7. Yeah. But buildings are being made. This is a low residential building for one person. That's a big house for one person, don't you think? This is two. The Nebuchadnezzar. Boo. Let me just look at the starting part of a city, which was here, right? At Olive Heights. The fields. Yeah, I guess they need more land value. Which you can give to them. Also love this style of the bridge. But it works fine. That's good. So anyways, I believe this episode right there. It's going better with your city. The death wave is slowly receding again. The income needs to be fixed, but that will fix itself when you have more people in our city. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye!